Thousands of migrants are crossing into the U.S. each day.
Hundreds of migrants attempted to storm the U.S. border.
It's getting out of control.